It's those whispers in the night. You know the ones that torment you. It's that imp that jumps on your bed when you are so tired that you just can't sleep. Or you have a temperature of 103. He has a list, you know. Here, let me look at that list he's been reading off to you. On that list is every time you fell down or slipped in your walk, and he's been reminding you of every word that you said when you should have kept those words to yourself. He'll be reminding you of all your dirty deeds, tormenting you on and on, and telling you that you're not one of God's children. And it will be as if he's poking you with a long pointed fork from side to side. You cannot find any peace and no rest. Your pillow will be as if it's a rock. And he will say, "Who do you think you are? Do you really think you're one of his? Just look at this list, will you? And do you remember this? Do you remember that?" As he skips around and dances up on your bed and whispers in this ear and whispers in that ear until tears begin to flow down your face in the darkness. And then will come that still voice inside that will say to you, "I do not remember any of these charges against you." "What? No, no. Oh, something's happening here," the imp will say. And then the Lord will say, "I have washed them all away. You are forgiven." No! No! Don't listen to that voice inside of you. Listen to me. I am the one in charge tonight. Just look at this list I have just started on you. As he laughs, the evil laugh, trying to stay in charge. And the Lord will say, "There is no condemnation. I have not condemned you for your past. I forgave you. Did you not ask me to forgive you each time?" Your answer will be, "Yes, Lord. I ask you for forgiveness. So cast all these thoughts away from you in my name." And they will have to flee. And suddenly you feel the shame and the emptiness go away. And you will take up your shield in the name of Yesu. And you say, "This is not my thoughts. I command you to go in Yesu's name. I have a sound mind and clear thoughts and walk in the newness of his word." And this imp will have to go. And everything that has a name will flee at the mention of his name. For the battle is in your mind and the victory is yours in Christ Yesu. Peace will be filled in your room. Peace be still, my love. Sleep in me this night, the Lord has said. You will now have peace that passes all understanding, so you can rest in him. Remember, he is always there and will never leave you. And he's closer than a brother just at the mention of his name. Rest in him today. And know that he loves you. This is Ruby.